Good morning class. As yesterday we were doing exercises of chapter 5, that is noun gender. As yesterday we have done the exercise C and D. Now today we are going to continue with chapter 5, that is noun genders only. Today we are going to do exercise E and F in our books. So take out your language books and open to page number 27 in your language books. In exercise E, what you all have to do is, we have been given some of the sentences. In that, we have been given the masculine gender. You have to read that sentence and tell and change the masculine gender, which is coming in that, into feminine gender. That means you have to change the genders from masculine to feminine in exercise E. And in exercise F, what you all have to do is, we have been given a paragraph in which you all have to find the masculine gender, feminine gender and the common genders. Masculine gender is for male, feminine is for female. Common gender is for both. Like common gender is for parents. As in parents, we can't say our mother and father, because mother is feminine and father is masculine. So we can say that parents. So parents come in common gender. So you have to find the three and separate them and write in the columns given on page number 30. So today open to these exercises on page number 28 and 30. So open to page number 28 and 30 in your language books and let us begin with the exercise. As I have already told you that today we are going to do exercise E and F. So first of all, let me explain you some more about masculine and feminine gender. Let us learn some more masculine and feminine gender now. Masculine and feminine: husband, wife, waiter, waitress, bachelor, bachelorette. Now turn to page number 28. Groom, bride, dog, bitch, tiger, tigress, fox, vixen, buck, doe, nephew, niece, hero, heroine, drone, bee. Now I hope you all are getting that these are the masculine gender and these are the feminine gender. So these are some thing more about which we have to learn about masculine and feminine gender. So you have to learn these both, that masculine and feminine gender. Now change the masculine gender into feminine gender and rewrite sentences. We have been given 5 sentences over here. You have to change these sentences and into feminine gender. So my nephew is coming for dinner. So nephew, niece. So you have to write my niece is coming for dinner. I'll put a full stop and then move to second one. Second one is, my old grandfather was sleeping under the shade. So my old grandfather, we have to change. We will write grandmother. So my old grandmother was sleeping under the shade. Put a full stop at the end. Now let us move to third one. Third one is, Stephen is waiting at the Starbucks. So Stephanie is waiting at Starbucks. Is the masculine gender and doe is the feminine gender. So now let us move to fourth one. Fourth one is, my brother goes to park daily. So the when we change it, brother, sister. My sister goes to park daily. When we change from masculine gender to feminine gender, brother becomes sister. Now let us move to fifth sentence. Fifth sentence is, 10 years ago we had 5 horses at our farm. So in this, horses is a masculine gender, so when we will change it, 10 years ago we had 5 mares, horse, mare at our farm. Now here we complete with exercise D, exercise E. Now let us move to exercise F. Now what you all have to do in this is, read the sentences given below. A student is sitting in the class. Here student refers to a child, because we haven't been told it's a girl child or it's a boy child. This child can either be male or female. So the word refers to the child irrespective of gender. It can be used in both cases, hence it is an example of common gender. As I have already given you the example of parent. Now let us move to, a noun that refers to both male and female is said to be of common gender. When we talk about both male and female gender, it is the common gender. The parent waited patiently to meet the principal. Here again, parent and principal are nouns that could refer to both male and female, because we have been talking about male and female, both the gender. Let us look at some more examples of nouns of common gender. Cook, relative, partner, friend. These are all examples of common gender, because cook can be common. It's the male or the female. Relative can be common, partner, friend, teenager, people, colleague, leader, thief, enemy, writer, teacher, servant, neighbor, singer, doctor. These are all examples of common gender, because it includes both the genders, male gender and the female gender. Because when we say our teacher is coming, we don't know whether it's the she teacher or whether it's the he teacher, because we don't know the gender of that teacher. We are only saying the common gender, that is teacher in that. Now in exercise F, what you all have to do is underline the masculine, feminine and common genders. Write them under the correct heading. You have to write the masculine, feminine and common gender in the column like this. So let us first of all mark it. Granny was alone in house. Granny is the masculine gender, sorry, feminine gender, because it's the for feminine. So write F in front, F above that, so that it is easy for us to write in the columns given there. Her grandson. Grandson is for masculine gender, so write M in front of it. Had gone to meet his parents. Parents is a common gender, so write C above that. She finished her routine work and went to the market to buy daily provisions. She went to the grocery store and gave a list to the shopkeeper. Shopkeeper can also be common, because we don't know whether the lady is sitting there or whether the man is sitting there. So write C in front of it. And now let us turn to page number 30. There were another woman. Woman is feminine gender. Before her. But the shopkeeper attended to Granny first. After that, she went to the lady. Lady is the feminine gender. Granny, nephew is the male gender. So right, masculine in front of it. Dropped her back in his car. Now what you all have to do is, we have written F in front of, F above many of the genders. So write feminine gender in front of it, masculine gender and the common genders in all. Like this, we have to fill this in the boxes. Masculine, we have written grandson and nephew. Feminine, granny, woman and lady. Common, parents and shopkeeper. As we have marked it, now you have to write it in the columns given below. Now here we complete with exercise E and F. Now in homework, what you all have to do is you have to learn exercise C. Thank you.